Hello, everybody, and welcome to Tidewater Baptist Church. I'm Pastor Chuck Pearson, and this is our Wednesday, August the 19th service, if you will. So those of you that are at home, if you would be continuing to pray for Miss Betty and for Mrs. Hawkins, for Mrs. Hardison, also for Mrs. Dryley, for all of those in our church family that are seniors, those that are older, those whose immune systems are compromised. I know you're keeping up through the prayer requests, and I know that you're praying, and I thank you for that. Also, I want to just mention that we're going to meet tonight together here. It's earlier now, so I'm not sure exactly when you'll see this, but at 7 o'clock tonight, Wednesday, August the 19th, we'll meet here from 7 to 8-ish. We'll run until we're done praying. But we're going to meet, we're going to pray for children. We're going to pray for the children of our church, the children of our community. We'll pray for others also, but we want to pray for those that we're not able to minister to in the same way. I believe that praying together as a body will knit our hearts together as a body in these ministries. And even if you'd say, but I'm not really involved in the children's ministries, well, perhaps you have a heart to pray for the children. Just come on out and we'll pray together. It's not complicated. It's not what you would say exciting, I suppose. We're praying for the children, but I believe that God is doing an exciting work in our hearts while we pray together. So come on out and join us for that prayer if you would. Looking forward to being together again this weekend. I look forward to seeing those of you that are able to come out. We're thankful that we can broadcast these things, and we're thankful for being able to have the gospel going into the world, and I thank you for your involvement in that. I also want to mention, once again, the Normal Christian Life Study. We had it last night. We do it from 7 to 8 o'clock. It's been a wonderful blessing. I'm very encouraged for what God is doing in all of our lives. If you'd like to catch up on those things, contact the office. They'll let you know how you can be involved in observing those. Anyway, thank you. Thank you for your prayer and your participation. Thank you for your continued support. And I just ask you that you would continue to ask the Lord to show you the glory of Christ, to conform you, me, all of us to His image, that we would labor together for His glory and for the good of all of those around us. I hope you have a blessed day.